You put. Here among my wares.
Penitent One. We approach our meeting with the Lady. My spear is not ready. It needs one last blessing. I need your help to find the holy oil with which I shall anoint my ornate spear. Then the Lady's untruths will be weak to the thrusts of my spear. My lance already shines with the oil's glow. I feel my search coming to an end. Mistress of lies, craftswoman of evil shadows. I know you dwell in these galleries, behind treacherous mirrors. My spear is now ready to carry you to your one true grave. Penitent One, you are free to accompany me or continue in solitude. Will you join me in this final confrontation? At last, there you shall meet me, and in communion, we shall fight.
Thank you. Penitent one of uncompromising will, my brothers and I are grateful to thee. See how they rise as if the weight of their bodies had been taken away from them, and with it, their sorrows. The road is now complete. The highest point of this garden awaits thee. Your deeds fill us with joy, penitent one. You shall always find a home in this garden. We surrender ourselves to your charity. Your deeds fill us. You shall always. We surrender.
I am at your service. I have carved a new. May the miracle be with you.
So be it. The sacrament now going.
You point. You have acquired the last of my wares. I offer you my deepest respects. There are no more items left in my shop window to offer you. My apologies.